offering a level of all-around playability that makes this one of the most popular multi-filaments ever, this is the Gamma Professional 17. With its soft yet crisp response, Gamma Professional delivers arm-friendly comfort along with truly exceptional feel and touch, while its impressive power and excellent vibration dampening makes it perfect for beginners, this string has a level of playability that appeals to players at every level. Tiffany is our lone play tester on this review. Tiff, you put this string in your Donne Formula 100 at 55 pounds. How did it perform?
Well, first off, the first thing I noticed was how responsive the string was and how comfortable the string was. It's soft, but it doesn't have a really mushy feel, so I really liked that. But it's like, even off-center hits, you don't feel any jarring on your arm. And as primarily a baseliner, I noticed the responsiveness most at net, because I tend to actually hit off-center quite a bit. And even on those off-center hits, I was able to get the ball to go back in without any troubles. So I really liked the power level and the comfort level of the string. There was a bit of a tension drop initially. I did feel it in the first few hours drop a little bit. Control didn't go away too much. And actually, it kind of leveled out, and it hasn't really dropped tension after those first few hours. So I really liked that too.
Tiff, you normally hit a flatter ball. How is the spin and control aspects of the string?
Well, as you said, I don't play with a lot of spin, and I probably wouldn't go to this if I were looking to add spin to my game, but that being said, it's adequate. You can easily hit slices. I could hit my top spin, especially I noticed on the lob, I had no problems hitting that top spin lob, but with the control, what really stood out to me is that feel. Again, it's soft, but it's clean and it's crisp enough where you have great ball feel, so you are able to direct the ball where you want and know where the ball's going just because you can feel it so well on the string.
Lastly, any final thoughts on the string?
Yeah, it is one of the pricier multifilaments out there on the market, but that being said too, it has a lot of playability similarities to Natural Gut, and it's a lot cheaper than buying a set of Natural Gut. So if you're looking for some of those arm-friendly, really responsive aspects of Gut, but don't want to pay that full price, this is a great option.
For more information on this string, please visit tenniswarehouse.com. Thanks for watching.